visions, dreams, and insights. A time of innocence. Time it was a time of innocence. It was a time that we all was confident. Those were the moments we felt the need to present. Yes, those yesterdays when we felt the world too material, too prominent. Our naivete when our worldview did not become permanent. Time it was when we thought the powers would bend, get to our deference. Yet, here we are still feeling our innocence, trying to reestablish our love's confidence.